In this video, we'll show you how to refinish your bathroom tub and tile with Krylon. Transform your tub and shower surround with an ultra-white, high-gloss finish in only a few simple steps. Krylon Tub and Tile Ultra Repair Finish gives you a porcelain-like result that's strong, durable, and able to withstand hot water, with no chipping and no peeling. And Krylon Tub and Tile Ultra Repair Finish hardens after only 36 hours, so you can quickly get back to using your shower and hot water. Before you begin, gather your materials. You'll need a drop cloth, 4-quart metal container, rubber gloves, a respirator mask, 400 grit sandpaper, etching solution, a stir stick, a nylon polyester brush, painter's tape, cloths, and Krylon Tub and Tile Ultra Repair Finish 2-part epoxy enamel. Now it's time to prep. Be sure to read all directions and clean your surface thoroughly. Prep is an important step for achieving a proper adhesion. Using painter's tape, mask off your application area. Carefully cover metal fixtures and other features you would like to protect. Using an etching solution, dull the surface. Then, sand all over with 400 grit sandpaper. After you're done, dust and clean to remove grit. Remember, always work in a well-ventilated space. Now, stir Krylon Tub and Tile Ultra Repair Finish Part A and Part B separately in their own containers. Then, pour Part B into Part A and fully mix again. Wait 30 minutes for the mixture to process. Now it's time to apply. Using your nylon polyester brush, first apply Krylon Tub and Tile Ultra Repair Finish along any edges and hard-to-reach areas. Apply a light, even coat over your entire tub and tile surround. Keep in mind, Krylon's unique mixture dries fast, so you'll want to work quickly. Wait 1 hour before applying a second coat. When your project is fully dry, it's time to remove the painter's tape. And you're done! That's all it takes to upgrade your tub and tile surfaces in a few simple steps with Krylon. Now, enjoy that freshly finished bathroom.